What is up, guys? We are back here with Metro Last Light. My last video was a little too short, but it worked, you know. So, anyways, guys, let's get it.
We are coming to Polis. Together. Come what may. The little one did not want to leave. Something is holding him. I don't yet get what. Nevertheless.
I kind of didn't mean to skip that, but I mean, it is in my other video at the very end, so I'd just like to replay it for you guys. Alright, where are we going? Okay.
Somebody there. Hard to see from here.
Oh, I can't get on the train.
People afraid of being attacked, but not evil.
Who are you? Where's your identification? I'm not fucking around.
Shit. It's all right, people. Stand down. He's a Polis Ranger.
Going down to ring? Well, hurry up then. They're all jumpy. Didn't even want to let us through. I'm going to rest here for a while. You can do some trading if you want.
Come here. Let me exchange some ammo for you. Look, you've got nowhere to put that.
Look, buy anything you want. All the ammo is the best quality. I shoot it myself, but I mean it's quite neat.
Well, see you.
People ahead, waiting for us.
Morpho,
eager
you
to kill.
You support this team and check all vantage points. Men hold vents and spider holes. Learn every inch of this place, like the back of your hand.
Yes, Commander Lieutenant.
Move out then. Nothing here either. Clear. Nobody here. The enemy sighted!
Where?
Thank you.
saw you have these. Good? Now I know what for. I'll bring more. I heal. I help. Not always enough strength alone.
Kulagin, take Minky and follow the path. We might still catch up with the caravan. Klimitsky, stay here.
Yes, Comrade Lieutenant.
Yes, sir.
There's no catching them. They're long gone.
We should try.
Why? It's only one caravan.
Because we have orders. Now move out!
I still don't think we'll catch up.
Oh, thanks. I was wondering how to get in there.
What the...
What the hell are you doing out in the open? Hide your ass now!
Yes, sir!
Do I have to guide you ladies by the fucking hand? Tell me your order!
We're to infiltrate the people and wait for a ranger with
no of us. Very red. Very eager to kill.
Where is your step? Huh? You think the ranger's gonna give you a hug when he's...
What the hell is that?
Oh my lord. I think he's called the little alien. Find him.
them again. Black and red. They fear and still want to kill you.
I messed up, guys. I can't tell if he saw me with that flashlight or what.
They fear and still want to kill you.
Thank you.
Krasnitsky! Everything all right here?
Of course. Nothing ever happens in D6. Makes you wonder why we have to stand guard.
Looks like something important. All right, position taken.
Perfect, Lesnitsky. Now it is your turn, Comrade Morozov. We must field test this virus that we have obtained at such risk. I think you had some associates suitable for the task?
Yes, Czeslaw Andreevich, out of Venice. His bandits think I'm one of them, and if we pay them...
Spare me the details. I just need results. Is your task clear, Comrade Lesnitsky?
Yes, Comrade General.
One of ours. You killed a ranger. Did you think we'd just let you go?
We'll see about that. I have a trump card. You.
See to it then. And you will have to handle Red Square, Pavel. It's the most critical part, and there's no one else I can trust with it. Do not let me down.
I won't, Comrade General.
Interesting. But I'm too tired. Need to stop. He is very bad. But you are right. Killing is worse.
He who sows the wind shall reap the storm. The Dark One opened up Lesnitsky's thoughts to me. I know all their plans. I know Pavel is going to be at the Red Square. And that's where I have to face him. Before going to Polis. A peace conference is being held there. Laughable. The war has already started. It won't stop while there's a person alive in Metro. All trying to stop it could just as well try and stop a tornado with their bare hands. But I still have to try. I have to reach Polis to denounce the liars and face the storm.
Shadows here.
Alright guys, so I'm just gonna keep going with it.
Don't see me. Don't hear. Alive and dead at once. Very strange. Strange. I feel bad down there. You up here. This will help.
I think I'm gonna play till the next checkpoint. And then we'll end it there. I hope we're not close to the end yet, you know? I'm enjoying this game way too much.
Did you see? The little human is looking for another human. Not like you. A woman? Yes, a woman.
Oh, crap.
Mother. Strange. Can't see with my eyes. I see shadows better. missiles. I'll remember this.
I got these little guys following me everywhere.
We go up here by the ladder? Now I know the word. Yes. There's a winged one. Watch out.
What? That's a nasty fall, man. Dude, oh my God.
He does not understand that he's dead. He's still waiting for his mother. But she is not coming.
That's so messed up. Mine either.
Because your people killed them all.
Wait, we just went that way. Let's keep going downstairs.
I know only one way into Polis from here, through the Red Square. The Order keeps an outpost in the St. Basil's Cathedral. I'll get in touch with our men and tell them all I know. And my goal would be just a step away from there. It will all be over soon.
Alright guys, well I think I'm gonna end the video here. I love you guys and I'll see you in my next video. Peace.